Well, current champion Carlos Moya was on court one to meet another Grand Slam winner, the controversial Petr Korda, whose ranking has now slumped to 122 as the Czech contemplates retirement. But Korda did manage to force a first set tiebreak. And he won it 7-5. And there's the recognizable leap from Petr Korda, but from then on, it was all Moya. Korda's challenge faded into the distance. Moya goes through 6-7, 6-4, 6-3, 6-1. Mark's inspected, the ball is out, the match is over.
Very much, Moya.